is a funny thing. Whenever I give it, it comes back to me. And it's wonderful to be giving with my whole heart as my heart receives your love. Oh, ain't it nice tonight we've got each other? And I am right beside you, more than just a partner or a lover.
I'm your friend. It's my birthstone. The opal and the amethyst is Terry's birthstone, so and he bought it when we were in Tahoe.
before engagement.
Actually before engagement. Yeah. So.
Can't feel the ground. Shiny stars all seem to congregate around your face when you.
It's a funny thing. It's making my blood flow with energy. And it's like an awakened dream. 'Cause what I've been wishing for is happening. And it's right on time. Oh, ain't it nice this life we've got each other? And I am right beside you. More than just a partner or a lover, I'm your friend. When you love someone, your heartbeat beats so loud. When you love someone, your feet can't feel the ground.
Rose is to represent Terry's grandma Rose. And then the dragonfly is a symbol for my mom, because they're not here.
Family and friends, we have been invited here today to share with Kimberly and Terry a very important moment in their lives. In the years they have been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured, and now they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. Who supports this woman in her marriage to this man?
We do.
As we celebrate this special day, as we celebrate this special day, the physical presence of two amazing women, Mary and Rose, is sorely missed. Although they now reside among the stars, throughout this day, the essence of their spirit will be felt and seen. You will see in the fall leaves all around us, and in the roses among the bouquets, Kimberly and Terry truly believe that somewhere in the cosmos, these ladies worked their magic to ensure that their two hearts would be united. Mary and Rose are here today with the family and friends they loved so much, sharing in their joy and happiness of their union.
With you by my side, everything in the world seems better. Good things are twice as much fun because when I share them with you, With you by my side, everything in the world seems better. Good things are twice as much fun because when I share them with you, bad things are only half as bad because I know I can count on you to help me through them. With you to hold my hand, I know that I have someone who sees life a lot like I do. Someone who shares the same values, dreams the same dreams. I know that I have someone who understands the parts of me that other people don't even know exist. With you in my life, I know that I have everything anyone could ever want. Someone who's understanding and supportive, who's fun and interesting. Someone I love, who also happens to be my best friend.
I'm like spinning.
We are here today not only to celebrate the marriage of Kimberly and Terry, but also to witness and participate. Kimberly and Terry, this is your day, the culmination of your desire to proclaim your love for one another and to share that proclamation with us. It is a great gift to us to be able to participate in this ritual so that your love spreads to all of us. And our love in return supports your choice to spend your lives together. As I look at this beautiful couple and look out over the beauty of this group, I cannot help but give you my view on love and relationship. It is a result of over 25 years of loving marriage and the result of what I have learned in those years. Love and relationship are completely mysterious. You never have them. You are always creating the journey and then taking it. Your love is unique, and yet it refers to what you have been given by family and friends. You will share a life together and yet never forget that you are individuals. How your love is woven through your life will always be mysterious. It is special to you. But when the mysterious is touched by love, it becomes sacred. It is therefore the sacred we are here to celebrate and create. When your lives are going well, remember this day and how we all added our joy to your joy. When things are difficult, remember this day when we stood up for you, and let that be a support. When life is just going on, don't be tempted by the normal. To love and to create a relationship and a family is the ultimate adventure, and be confirmed in your sacred adventure by our love and understanding. So let's begin. Hi, Terry.
Hi, Terry. Take you, Kimberly, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I cherish our union and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, loving you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward as long as we both shall live.
I don't know if I can hold my cards and hold my flowers. I, Kimberly, take you, Terry, to be my husband, my partner in life, my one true love. I will cherish our union and love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you and respect you and laugh with you and cry with you, loving you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face. Except the dishes in the sink. I give you my hand, my heart, my love from this day forward as long as we both shall live.
Thank you.
Terry's first.
Terry's first.
Wait, wrong one. Okay. I give you this ring to wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. What? I choose you to be my wife this day and forevermore.
I give you this ring to wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my husband this day and forevermore.
Deep in the history of the sacred, marriage is the one sacrament two people give to one another. That is why I am here only to honor and witness what you, Kimberly and Terry, are about to enter into as an exercise in love and freedom. The love of these two special people touches us all, makes a new vital pattern in our lives.
All right, you ready? Here we go. A little more there. You can put more. Let's cover up that yellow there. All right. Go ahead, Noah. All righty. Ready? Let's do this.
Come on, Mom.
Hey, you're not letting me in there. It's a battle.
Hey, I can't.
It's beautiful.
Whose
idea was this again?
That's good. We have to do it all?
You have to do all.
That's good.
There we go.
Now we may mix it up.
Okay. By the power vested in me, by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your union with a kiss.
That's enough. I got makeup on me.
I'm honored to present you to the newly married couple, Kimberly and Terry.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may, draw your attention to the entrance of the room. Here they are, introduced for the very second time. It's Terry and Kimberly, our newlyweds. Got your champagne? You guys are way too quiet. So let's make a whole lot of noise for Spencer, everybody. Give it up.
Holy moly. I tell you what, folks, this is a fabulous day to see how all of these people, our lives are sort of intertwined and coming together today to celebrate the two of you. I am so excited to be up here with you. I need to give you guys a little bit of history. We all go way back, and maybe we'll address Terry first. How's that? As you guys probably know, Terry is an amazing man. He is peaceful, patient, caring, a true friend whom I've had the pleasure of knowing since the early 80s. It's been a long time. He is the kind of guy that will be there for you and when things are tough, and also engage in shenanigans. And we years ago did a cross-country trip with Poppy, and somehow survived that. And strolling around, stumbling around Reno and casinos and everything else. It has been an absolutely wonderful ride. We've been great friends since middle school. I'm going somewhere with this, by the way. Kim, we went to elementary school together for a little bit, and then middle school. That's where seventh grade, her red hair and her whiplash smile made me, sorry, I'm shaking here. I had to wear a cervical collar for most of middle school there. But great friendship there, and tying shoelaces to desks in high school and everything else. Now I want to fast forward a little bit to our 20-year high school reunion. And we were all getting together and having a good time and hanging out with Julie, Lori, and Vicky, and Kim, and Terry and I were, well, anyway, let me tell you this. Poppy called me at 2:00 in the morning, asking me where I was. I said, Terry and I are just in a room full of girls, but I promise, we're just eating cookies. And, and that's when Club 715 started. That was room 715 up there. And we've gotten together, and it has been wonderful to see their love blossom over recent years. And it's been a true... Oh, shoot, there was something else I was going to say. But anyway... Yeah, this has been absolutely fabulous to see your two lives come together. I'm very happy for the two of you, and I wish you many, many years, many more journeys around the sun together. I love you both, and congratulations. Who's next? Sean.
I wrote something because I was hoping to memorize it, but that did not happen. That went as well as my memorization of my vows. So anyway, I just want to say Terry and I would like to thank all of you for coming today and for helping us celebrate this very important day. As we look around the room, we see the faces of the people we love, and our hearts are filled with happiness. You're all the people who mean the most to us, and we are grateful you are here with us today. But there are two very special people who aren't here. And I truly believe that somewhere up in the stars, my mom and Terry's grandma kind of worked their magic so that we could meet and spend our lives together. And I can't wait to see what each tomorrow brings. I'd also like to thank my dad and sister for making for all their love and support and making this day extra special. Thank you. And I want to thank Casey and Regina for welcoming me and the boys into their family and treating my children like their grandchildren and treating me like their daughter. Thank you. And I want to thank Cameron and Noah for accepting Terry into their lives and for being a big part of today and wearing the tuxedos. And mostly I want to thank my new husband for putting up with all my craziness. He's had to listen to my panache for making up words. And he's helped me with the kids driving to and from Elk Grove and so I can go to my Kaya class. And he's put up with an increased levels of decibels in our house, especially when the boys are there, lots of yelling. I'm a very lucky woman. Say happy birthday to Barbara and Tammy, and happy anniversary to Kurt and Liz.
Anybody ready for dessert? All right, they're gonna go ahead and cut their wedding cake right now.
Yeah. without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I can fly.
Dance with you one more time before I start down the road of my brand new life. There's no way to thank you for all that you have done. No matter how old I get, I will always be your son. And crashing in the sand. I probably scared you half to death. Hey mom, look, no hands. You were my best friend. You were my number one fan. Oh, every time that I got hurt, you were there to hold my hand. Oh, I may not call you as much as I should. I may not say I love you as much as I could. But you got to know, well, this one thing is true. The person I've become and all I am, I owe it all to you. I owe it all to you. All to you. I was free. I made every mistake you could make, but you still believe in me. But looking back, I was a brat when I thought I knew it all. But every time that I fell short, well, you were there to catch my fall. I
to give and how to be a man. Well, there was love in all you did, and now I understand. When you're far away from me, we'll just play this song out loud. And when you think of me, well, I hope I've made you proud. I may not call you as much as I should. I may not say I love you as much as I could. But you've got to know, well, this one thing is true. The person I've become and all I am. My life, my wife, my family, and my friends. I owe it all to you. I owe it all to you. Hey, Mom, I love you.
Don't you know I love this game? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you all so much. Yeah.
Spinner!
In the middle, we'll be carrying power till the morning.
Settle down, and I'd hang around just long